I know you're not ready for this moment, man. I know you're not ready for this moment, man. This is season number 3, man.
Welcome to season number 3, man. Let's get right into it. This is the Acronym Series, man. I'm about to motivate, educate, and inspire you guys to become great when it comes to creating and designing acronyms, man. Take copious notes. Let's get right into it, man. Let me help you change your life when it comes to you creating and designing not only your lifestyle, but your brand so that you can leave a legacy for years to come, man. Welcome to this episode. Before I leave, all I gotta say is I'm gone, man. I'm excited, I'm ignited, and hopefully I can change your life, man. Let's get into it.
Just waiting on that moment.
Alright, let's get into it, man. This is another episode. We are talking about the word desire, man. We talked about dreams, purpose, passion. Let's talk about the word desire. The first letter in desire, when you look at it, is the D. And the D stands for dreams, man. What are your personal dreams? You know, I have to ask people that. What is your personal dreams? Write it down, put it on paper, create a vision board with it, and let it manifest itself with the daily actions that you take. The E in desire is involved, man. How are you involving yourself with mastermind groups, with people that are greater than you, with positive thinking people, people that are going to push you to greatness? How are you personally involving yourself with that? The S is self-mastery. What is that thing that you have mastered that you can create information out of so that other people will be blessed by it? Think about that for a quick second. What is that information that you can create so that other people will want to be a part of? Period. The I in desire is ideal. What is that ideal that you have that is inside of you that you will be willing to push to the next level? What is that ideal? Think about it. So many people not thinking about it. They are letting life consume them with negative energy, and they are not thinking about the things that they need to do. So what happens is they do not become successful because they don't know what they want to do. When you stop and think for a second, say, man, I have an ideal, but I haven't tapped into my desire. The R, when you look at desire, coming to a close, is your reality, all right? What is your personal reality? I mean, how is your finances looking? How are you going to create wealth? How are you going to become a better you right now when you're thinking about that desire that's burning inside of you that you want to push your life, your brand, your legacy to the next level, man? What is your personal reality? And last but not least, and I say not least, but emotions, man. How are you emotionally expressing yourself to the world so they can be emotionally attached to you with your personal information? This is why it's important for you to have a blog, man. A blog helps you to be you and people to connect with you. This is not the old time. Social media, yeah, but a blog is more greater than any social media can give you, man. Period, all right? So as I always say, subscribe to me above, right below me, make a comment. Hopefully you like it, thumbs up it, and guess what? Watch me like you watch TV, man. Hopefully these acronyms helping you think so that you can grow, man. Have a great and awesome day. As I always say, I'm gone. Gotta live in day to day life.